You hear about this?
The bank robbery down in Red County? It's been all over the news.
I heard a heck of a lot of money's gone missing.
$100,000.
I didn't think there was that kind of money in the whole state of Texas.
I know who went and done it.
You what?
Oh, what's going on?
You stole that money.
I did not take that money.
Damn it!
I took that money!
Where is it?
Oh, I don't believe it.
It's right here in this house, ain't it?
No, it's not.
The money's here?
I married a lying, cheating...
Did you just go and kill Dale?
I do believe I just did.
Sounds like we got company.
Good morning, Lorna.
Not really a good time, Sheriff.
I guess I'm gonna get myself a search warrant then.
We've got a hell of a situation on our hands here. Dale can't be here when he comes back.
Well, what do you suggest?
You're thinking of cutting Dale up. That's exactly what I'm suggesting.
Where'd you learn how to work an electronic device like that?
Shop class.
You gotta find us that money.
Well, won't let me be.
What else we gotta clean up? A whole lot.
Everywhere I go, it follows me.
Allow me to introduce myself, Maurice Duchesne, P.I.
Where's the money?
I could have sworn Dale hid the money in here.
She said she knew him like the back of her hand.
Guess the wife's always the last to know.
Stop! Shut up!
Some folks have no manners to speak of.
Langer in love. Just won't let me be.
I never could understand why.
Hell of a good time we're having, huh? I don't know how we're going to get out of this.
Oh, Lord!
Lingers on and on.